smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. Not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
It's horrible.
It smells like the Fulton fish market when they get fish.
Wait,
I know that toaster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
This is the part where we do what we do. Love Toaster.
Yo! Get him in the eyes!
Hit his eyes, rookie!
You looking at me?
We've got to cut off his visor. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh? It's got to be vulnerable somewhere!
Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate.
Statistically speaking, we better hope it is.
Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible anterior nostril?
That glowing thing on its head? That is its head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that's it. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rook, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on its head? Cover! you!
Oh, oh, slime!
That's awesome.
All the nodes are closed. The ghosts are trapped in Manal.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evo Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbuster.
Yeah, Pat made the same mistake. We're gonna get it.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast. Peter, get out of there.
How was it? Was it cool? What did it look like? Did you get any samples? Did it have multiple eyes?
Shut up.
Oh, thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke and Lester's was out of my favorite tea. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers...
Or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again?
Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-neck bureaucratic prick. But I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her?
And where are all the ghosts? 'Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts, save the girl, get back in time for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again.
Just once, I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that?
Any guesses on where we'll find Peck and Alyssa?
Going to need the super slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the Ecto-1. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive.
Nah.
Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Junior's pretty spry, even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there!
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Look at the storm system building above that tower.
Remember the last time we saw that kind of atmospheric disturbance?
That's right. At Dana Barrett's building, the night she turned into a dog.
It's written that a blood sacrifice and a tremendous amount of spiritual energy are needed to generate the supreme destructor form.
The destructor form? Again?
Peck probably couldn't draw sufficient energy from the mandala before we shut it down. He found an alternate source in our containment unit.
The energy of the escaped ghosts from our grid might be enough to produce a cross-dimensional event in itself.
Yes, and with Alyssa here, I'm sure her Shandor ancestors aren't far behind.
could plague, pestilence, and death be far behind? I'd bet on it. Tiger.
Yeah, we don't want to stand here all day.
Thank you.
I'll go with the intern. Nobody should wander around alone in this place. We'll meet you guys a little further on. Sneaky. Let's spread out and flank them.
come! Get behind something!
Give the rest of us a chance.
right! There's the key.
It's too heavy to carry ourselves. Get it back to the gate so we can keep going. Getting worse.
This isn't the Central Park I'm used to.
You still have your wallet?
Thank you.
trouble or we're dinner.
Is there a difference?
Hey, we haven't tested proton packs in the ring.
That's what the recruit is doing right now.
Ray, wait a minute. I'm wearing one too.
That's true, Ray. How's it going so far? Do you smell any burning or experience any painful tingling?
You'll be the first one to know. Or the second.
Airstrike! Take those flyers out! They're coming out of the ground! We've got to smash the coffins while they're airborne! Otherwise, we have to deal with these! They ain't all breakable.
Give the rest of us a chance.
Close.
Whoa! Look at them all! You're all right. Kid, how's some game? Solid, kid. It's on your left. Hey, here. Come on. Close.
Than I expected. Turn around. Up high. Never saw one hit him. Some help here.
Up high.
Stand here, he's not the guy. Just missed him. You're hurt. Not me. There. Run. Running in a pack. I'm hit. Solid, kid. Oh!
Find some cover. Help!
It's a whole bunch of them. Run for it.
Is that right? Run! Okay, nice and easy now. Find some cover. Just 1 second. Use your PKE. Try to pick up a signal. Thank you.
Another specimen for Tobin's.
Oh!
watch it! It's on your left! Look behind you! Give me a hand with it! You got it! Find some cover! In the box! They got me! They got me!
You're all right.
Okay, nice and easy now.
Bucky, bad idea.
Don't cross the street. Hold on there.
Out here!
Hey, here, come on.
Well, hello there.
Great. You guys all right? Man, there ain't nothing dead in this room.
Thanks for joining the party.
They're throwing everything they have at us to stop us from getting to that mausoleum.
That's as far as I can go. You guys got a clear path for me.
Ray, readings here are extremely unstable. Energy from the mandala and the escaped ghost is building up to a flashpoint. We don't have much time.